she make it clap. I got the strap, 21 gas, feel like I'm savage. 21 bitches and none of them average. I'm gonna fuck me tonight.
I can't keep this right.
Welcome back to our documentary of the sexiest men in Virginia.
Without Patrick Dwiggins.
No, he got kicked off the show for a weight problem. But we're back at the track. Got Landon here. Got me, obviously. He's got the spikes. The college spikes.
The college blocks.
Well, I mean, yeah, I said spikes. What the fuck? Blocks.
Got the college blocks. It's a rainy day. And today is the first time either of us have been on the track.
In months and months and months.
I'd say about...
a couple months?
2 months.
Yeah, it's been a bit.
I couldn't really run this year anyways.
So what are you doing today?
So some starts. Work on my sprinting form. A couple striders.
I forgot how to use a camera.
Then probably just some jumping drills.
Look how crisp this thing is.
Is that good or bad?
Yeah, that kind of looks.
Is it good?
Watch out, there's a wasp.
Where?
Right there. Oh shit, watch out, there's a nest.
Where?
In the corner, watch out.
What's up, blood? Get, stop, Mafia.
Get four hurdles. I'm not going in. Yes, I don't like these. One. You couldn't be any more brutal with them.
Close
Fuck
it.
You.
Close it.
I thought
that was a one. Me
too.
Everybody.
Blow some kush in the air. You in the reggae vibes?
Yeah.
Sex is getting deeper. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm smashing, but I'm sleeping. I want it bad, and I ain't never been obsessed before. She wrote a notice that you ever had.
I just warmed up, then do my full warm-ups, just like two-thirds of them, because I haven't ran in so long. But today, what's the date?
July 8th.
Yeah. All right, so today is July 8th. Today is the first day we are back at the track. Got the new Alphalete shirt on, which Landon likes to think it's peanut butter and sex. So we got four hurdles set up. We're not running till like August, September. But until then, we're gonna work on form and endurance and strength. So today, what we got, hurdle drills, maybe some light over the top, and then we're gonna do some distance running on the track, not the track, the field, probably like a mile, if that, just gonna keep it light. I haven't ran so long. Not in the prime shape. Hurdles are set up, normal distance, lowest height.
Roll 5 steps.
Alright, workout in the rain complete. It is like what time is it? 4:20. Oh, I thought it was like 2. Alright, time to go home and get some what's dinner in Spanish? It's not El Almuerzo, that's lunch. It's El La Comida is food. La Comida.
Alright guys, so we are home and cleaned up after a long day. I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. My hamstrings already feel sore, but it's good to be back on the track. But yeah, that's a good first day. Hurt, but I missed that pain low key. So we're gonna get back into training seriously and get the season going eventually. But it's late. I am so tired. Just been a long day. I'm probably, you know, sit on my phone a little bit in bed, go to bed, wake up, and then we go to the gym tomorrow. We have a heavy bench day. Gonna try to hit some sets of two. Some heavy sets of two. We'll see what weight I get to. I'm hoping 205 around there. And then yeah, just hit a good workout in. And then we're gonna come home and don't know what we'll do. But yeah, I'm going to bed. See y'all in the morning.
On the edge of a cliff, realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far. Dragonfly, just grab my hand from him sin.
Oh, I literally set everything to my settings and then you just took it and changed everything back.
Well, I had to use it.
Fine.
No, legs are small.
I'm gonna pause the freaking music on the video and I'm gonna show that audio of me saying, Daddy!
We'll never forget the past, but what counts is our brand new start. Even if it hurts me, or I get scared, just come take this risk now. We'll be prepared.